Ladies and gents, welcome back to another Star Wars Jedi Survivor video. What you're looking at right here is roughly 20 minutes or so of pure combat gameplay. Level around 100 with Cal right here, if I were to judge by the number of skill points that I have. But the gameplay is on one of the starting planets. Pure combat with the stances, no cutscenes, no story spoilers or whatnot. So you're going to be safe on that side. But this gameplay video is going to show you pretty much most of the new attacks with the stances. I think they are pretty unique each in their own respect. Big advantages but also disadvantages depending on the playstyle and the type of enemy that you're fighting. Hopefully you're going to notice this from the gameplay. And if you do, let me know down in the comments. I kind of want to see your opinions before actually jumping into the game and testing this on your own. Of course, stay tuned because there's going to be some big guides and gameplay coming up really soon. So if you want to stay up to date with that, then subscribing to the channel, leaving a like and activating that notification bell would help me a ton. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
Something to help me. so great, BD.
Thanks, BD.
I don't know much, but I know we're in a bad situation with this Jedi. They're a traitor, and all traitors get... Firing! Not liking this.
In bad shape, buddy.
Identify yourself.
I really needed that.
Located a hostile. I'll make you regret that. Can't run from us.
Next
covering fire. Dispatch here. A training span off.
Please. Perfect.
Surviving are low.